the eclectic Shinsuke.
Making his way to the ring from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura!
One of the most dangerous superstars WWE has ever known, and not only because he's a world-renowned striker, maybe the best in the whole business. You are looking at a master of mind games, a psychological warrior.
Some might say those mind games, that sinister-like attitude, represents the true personality of Shinsuke Nakamura. A man who feels he has freed himself from the...
Accompanied by Sami Zayn from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Kevin Owens with that signature look of confidence on his face as he makes his way to the ring.
He should be confident, Cole. He's a prize fighter.
Kevin Owens came to me before the broadcast and wanted me to inform everyone that this is now the Kevin Owens Show.
Yes, I can't wait to be a part of that.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Look at the presumptuous attitude of Kevin Owens.
It's called confidence, Saxton, and all the elite superstars have it. You have to walk in believing you're going to beat up your opponent.
Ah, close to getting a count out here.
Nah, this is just some strategic gamesmanship.
I can tell you, nobody's happy about it.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura!
And the official decision is a countout.
And it doesn't